Well,
are we on?
No, look, yeah, we don't well, even have to talk we about what we're talking. We just about. Introduced early, so. Earl what Tree. Hi, Fig.
I love you. Food.
Get my cheese sandwich.
Did they have one?
They have one.
Did you get a malt?
Didn't bring any malt.
Did you get us?
A burger. I mean, a cheese because it's cheese.
Oh, it's mine.
It's mine.
Maren.
Did you order one?
No, I'm kidding.
Oh,
God, I would have.
What'd you get me?
Oh, grilled pickles.
Mike, I better take a bite pretty quick.
Oh, thank you.
I would have rather
had that.
No,
that's
Iran. Hey, there's onions on this, so I hope all you guys don't mind.
Hi, Earl.
There's some french fries you can all split.
Oh, there's kosher pickles.
Thank you for the french fries. Really. I'm really,
Everything's gonna be all right, Marilyn.
Thank you.
Oops. Yeah. Okay, what Earl talk to Brian.
I stepped on my french fries.
Yeah, after the concert in Paris.
Concert?
Which was a blast, yeah.
That big old... thing.
that was it.
The Olympia.
I love the concert. That was the best. I had a lot of fun.
It was great.
I thought it was our best show we ever played.
It was great.
I thought I liked it almost.
First show, I only made 3 mistakes.
Oh. Only I haven't made a mistake yet in my whole career.
Brian, we keep waiting for you to make a mistake.
Where was this place where we had the lamb, wherever it was?
Oh, at that banquet we had.
Yeah, well, you know.
Preston.
Yeah, they brought in that big old lamb, and Dennis and I had to sit there holding it up.
Yeah, but it had its, you know, they cut the whole lamb and put its raw head back on.
Yeah, that's right. They didn't take they didn't burn the hair off of it. It's sitting there looking at you.
Of all the whole European
French bread.
Of all Europe, the only thing that stuck out in my mind is the bread. You know,
who was a great help was Dick Rising, Capitol Records representative over there. One of the greatest guys I've ever met in my life.
He sent us a telegram.
Hey, Carl.
Yeah.
Get out of here. What was the most fascinating experience you remember? What's the highlight?
Gee, I don't know. I think Rome. It sticks out in my mind because it was such a beautiful, you know, place. And the Colosseum was—I've never seen anything like that ever.
Yeah. It looks like it.
Went to Rome. I love the England.
The TV work is great.
If you notice, like Shindig or Hullabaloo, a lot of these TV shows are going after.
Like there's about 6 of them now.
Or all of the TV shows. Well, you know, are all going after, you know, this sort of thing.